You want to beat me while you can't like that? Huh? When I had nothing? This one just didn't mean shit, man.
Is your car on?
Yeah.
We'll get that squared away.
See why I need to do that? I mean, I was going to run home. And I was going to have, I had on my seatbelt. Look what he's trying to do. Pull me out of there. Put my seatbelt on. I don't know how to do it. I don't need to, officer.
I'm 103 Nobles. I'm 1015. What's going on today?
Nothing. I'm just leaving to go home to the shower. I'm tired. This guy's been, yeah, he was trying to ramble on me.
Where do you work?
I work for PCA, for my grandma. Always there though. It's a priority that I never change. I'll try to go get my...
I'm just trying to figure out if I know you. Do I know you?
We should really hard to have a guy like that.
Contact Mark for help.
Grimius, you know.
You know Sergeant Grimius?
Yeah.
Have you been in trouble with narcotics?
No.
No? Okay.
Never have. I never will be. I promise on that. I hurt my neck. My neck
wouldn't
feel right.
Let me see. Is it bleeding or what? Okay. Well, we'll get you squared away and...
I'm just trying to go home, brother. I'll bring my uncle to the store pretty soon. I want to go home and shower up, see? Never get a chance. There's these three cops. It's not even them. I know it's Sean Elson, too.
Sean...
I don't even know what they be doing, but they've been trying to pull up me. I'm
Well, I'm sorry, but I don't even know who you are, so I just was helping out.
Yeah. Sorry, give me a snow.
How do you know those drug task force guys?
I just wrote previous, like, when they took me out to the movie, but I got drawn out of the movies. We made history that day. Win the game. Yeah. Well, oh, man. Oh, my God. I'm almost finished.